are we doing over here? We all good? How about you over here? Are we good? Cheap seats. One and only time in the Strange how that an artist. Yeah. No, I can smell you from here, darling. Smells good. I'm glad you're all great. I'm good too. Thank you for asking. That was really kind. I appreciate that. I am so fucking excited to be here tonight. I mean, if we're going to talk about a lineup, then I don't know if we can get much better than tonight, can we? By the way, that sounds sincere because I've been really working on that. I've had feedback about how I might seem aloof and uncaring because it's true. But I am trying because I care about the money I get paid at the end of the show. But as this is quite a wonderful occasion, the first ever Nightgowns to ever leave Brooklyn. Anyone who's ever been to Brooklyn will know it's quite hard to ever leave it because you just end up following the party to another one, and there have been many a week that I have lost into Brooklyn, but it's lovely. So I thought, it's a special occasion. I will do something special tonight. You're whooping prematurely, guys. Meth, would create a brand new act. Shocking, I know. You won't have to see the same old shit that I've been peddling for the past 17 years, my darling. No, I thought that, oh, guys, I'm gonna be real honest with you. I've been real busy, not because I own a bar, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm just gonna do it because I feel like we're a lovely, forgiving crowd. Yes? If I were to make a mistake and forget my lyrics, you would forgive me, wouldn't you? It's quite a forgivable act, isn't it, my darlings? You know, it's not like I just marched with a far right rally earlier on this week, did I? See, I told you about this evening. Didn't mind going around today. You've actually been able to catch up with Facebook. Now, John, I'm just going to do it. I'm going to do it in the mic. Okay. Bear with me, support me, love me, thanks, bye.